I wanted to put a submarine conning tower and poke it up through the polar ice cap. It was a giant undertaking. We got a soundstage, loaded that soundstage with tons of snow, refrigerated it for 5 days, built this conning tower, a movable conning tower that moved up and down 5 feet in the snow, and I think we've created a little bit of television history in the process.